College and Alliance Theological Seminary has grown from a 19th century missionary training institute into a high-impact, transformational institute of higher education. With its faculty and staff already 50% women and minorities, its student body already representing 60 different nations and scores of faith traditions, NIAC is uniquely positioned to equip global leaders from every nation for service in the 21st century. Every effort is made to open the doors to all who could and would come, whether they come from immigrant homes or nearby apartments, the cells of a prison or homes of prestige. NIAC embodies founder A.B. Simpson's urgent call to bring all who are lost a message of hope and transformation.
NIAC's state-of-the-art campus is located in Battery Park, in the shadow of Ground Zero, stones throw away from Wall Street, and within sight of Ellis Island. Approximately 2,100 students study in person and online in undergraduate, graduate, and doctoral degree programs.
This recently renovated Manhattan campus building offers students an extensive library, state-of-the-art classrooms, science and nursing laboratories, a music composition lab, a rehearsal studio, a writing lab, and a group counseling observation space.
NIAC has recently opened the first residential facility for the New York City campus, located just across the Hudson River in vibrant Jersey City. This 120,000 square foot building with 81 units provides an exceptional housing option for 414 NIAC students.
Ideally, the next president of NIAC will bring experience leading and serving in a large urban environment who embraces the opportunities that New York City's cultural and ethnic diversity provides for us.
The challenges and opportunities for the next president are many, but fundamentally fall in three categories.
First, NIAC must communicate its unique position and vision both internally and externally, maximizing the potential partnerships and relationships that exist in New York City.
Second, NIAC must radically increase fundraising to assure adequate funding for the future.
Third, NIAC must innovate and create new channels for delivering this mission. The next president must take the lead in mobilizing all of NIAC to pursue these essential priorities that are needed to achieve its full potential.
Above all, the NIAC and Alliance Theological Seminary community seeks a president who walks closely with God and trusts him for a prosperous future, as promised in Jeremiah 29:11. NIAC seeks a leader who is endowed with godly wisdom and is decisive in leadership.
As NIAC continues to embrace the energy and untapped potential its New York City location brings, there is a deep need to build on the strong foundation of the past and continue in preparing graduates to change the world in God's service. If God is speaking to you about being a servant leader at the most ethnically diverse Christian college in the history of American higher education, we would love to talk with you. Contact Tommy Thomas for a confidential conversation.